All right, we'll see how this goes. I'm at the train station here in Pasing. I just came from Starnberg, where I took the regional train to Pasing, and now I'm waiting for the commuter train to take me into the center of the city, and then I'll hop a U-Bahn to get me to the stadium. So I'm on my way to try to get at least be part of the action for Bayern Munich and the Leipzig, Red Bull Leipzig. It's the top two teams in Bundesliga as of now. They're separated by just a point. Bayern is on top and Leipzig is just a point behind. So there should be a lot of good energy in the city, I think. So I'm gonna, you know, see if I can score a ticket, but I'm not gonna spend a lot of money, so probably won't, but just want to be part of the action and then see if I can find a good place to watch the game somewhere. So it's a beautiful Sunday afternoon, and yeah, we're gonna make an afternoon of this, and see how it comes out. All right. Heading to the stadium after getting off the U-Bahn. Tons of people. Fun energy around here. However, I have seen probably a dozen guys already looking for tickets. So the odds of me getting into this thing are pretty slim. But anyway, it's fun to be here and I'll just find my way around. I think it's about 2 hours till the start of the match. So we'll see. All right, so kind of got through the big crowd there. So if you can see behind me, it's kind of like tailgating section back here. Buses are pulling in, lots of people drinking, smoking, eating. And then as we go this way, you'll see the stadium back there. So I'll be heading there. Behind me is Allianz Stadium, same name as the stadium in the States, in Minnesota, for our club. Obviously this one's a bit bigger, a bit more important. So yeah, just kind of milling around here a little bit, and then I'll make my way to the stadium. See what we can see. Scored me a ticket. They had some leftovers at the box office. Spent about 20 more euros than I would have wanted to, but you know, hey, you only live once. I wanted to get in for 50, it cost me 70, but got me a ticket, so here we go. Gonna head in. All right, we're in. We're in. We got about 15 minutes till game time, and heading in. So. Yeah, all right. I didn't think I'd make it in. I was kind of thinking, asked for one guy for a ticket. He wanted to sell it to me for 200 euros. I offered him 50. I offered him 50, and of course he kind of laughed at me. So, but here we go. One thing I don't have is an arena card. And if I remember from Augsburg, you have to have an arena card to buy food or beer. So I don't know, we'll see. Maybe I'll go without food and beer tonight at the game, but I think I got a pretty good ticket, so we're heading in. Kissing your sister, because we had a 0-0 tie, but it was great. It was super fun. Crowd was awesome. From my perspective, it was a good match. There were quite a few scoring opportunities, just no goals.